Okay, here we go. That was Ryan Connolly! Wow.